go off of a miss that he's going to do. A lot of what we're going to do in sparring is capitalizing on your opportunities, okay? I have an opportunity and I have about a second or less to capitalize on. So, we're close. He's going to do a high kick. I'm just going to lean back, yeah? And when he throws that kick and he misses, most of the time he's going to land right there. He's wide open. Right? High kick. So one more time. He throws that kick, I just snip back right into the kick. Now listen, if he has his hands up, just like he's got his gloves, or his arm pads, I have his gloves, he's gonna kick. I get out of the way, I got all this area to hit. I have leg, I have ribs, belly, all everything to come in through. So we're gonna just right from this position. I'm gonna throw that kick, I lean back, one, two, reset. Right, got it? Make sure after you're done the technique that you reset. Alright, one more time. Throw that kick, I get out of the way. Reset. Right, good?